it's time for Milwaukee. Milwaukee bound.
Everyone breaker's cold as shit.
Marquette bound, baby. Oh my god. Man. Hot Cheetos and shit.
Y'all think it's heavy as fuck?
Oh my god.
That's how I should
get
shotgun.
Get out
and
lift the door
up. Alright guys.
It's pretty cool.
Lean this way.
Oh, what?
Then the car could like... See, look, it's working.
Fucking distribute your weight.
I got shotgun coming back.
No, I got it.
Nope, called it.
Called double. Hey, y'all want the arcs?
Yeah, we're gonna get it. Just some alright guys, we've had breakfast, we've left the keys in the ignition and I went to go to McDonald's, we've got gas at Costco,
and now we're jamming to James Brown.
Now we're jamming to James Brown, aka Mr. Rutherford's favorite artist, right?
Like, yes.
Sometimes what? Hey, hit 100. Come on, for the vlog.
This don't kill my vibe. This don't kill my vibe. I can feel your
energy. I'm too away.
I got my drink. I got my music. Vlog. I was sharing my video. This don't kill my vibe. This don't kill my vibe.
Oh, shit.
This don't kill my vibe.
All right, guys. We just got pulled over in Milwaukee. We finally made it to our destination. Well, close to our destination. We're going 15 above the speed limit, and the state pulled us over. How salty do you feel right now, Adrian?
It's a white town too. There's some fresh.
There's no Mexicans in Milwaukee.
This is a perfect time for a theater lecture for all minorities and Mexicans from Chicago coming from the segregated neighborhood. And why you think
from the south side of Chicago?
There's some fresh. This cop is white. We're in the north. What is that tongue?
Racism. Oh man.
Not even that scary.
He said, you know why I pulled you over? And Adrian's like, yeah, yeah. Bro, we just got pulled over. Fuck. Go fast.
That's my backup. Like,
okay, all right, guys. We just got pulled over in Milwaukee. The guy was—he seemed nice. He ended up being a little bit of a dick, and now he was a big dick about it. We got pulled over, and let me see the paperwork, the ticket, Rudy. Fuck, unraveled it. All right. Let's see. That's how much. That's how much it's gonna cost us. We're all pitching in. If anybody sees this video before March 8th, when the money's due, please donate a few bucks, cause we're all broke kids.
No, I'm not gonna make a U.
Dude, everything says Marquette, even the 7-Elevens. Look at that.
Yeah, dude, this is okay.
Now it doesn't say Marquette on it, wow.
Fall 2018.
Oh, we might live in there.
go here.
Alright. Even the taxis here are ugly. Look at it. It's ugly ass taxis.
They said I
don't need
my license.
Man,
I'm fucking pissed.
You took your license?
No, they didn't.
Alright. We're trying to find parking right now. We're gonna go take a poop because we gotta poop.
Yeah, you gotta poop.
Yeah, Rudy, you gotta poop?
Not anymore.
Not anymore? Adrian, you gotta poop?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, that's a hell yeah from him.
Yeah, scaredy shit.
That's a four shit.
I'm gonna take a scaredy shit.
It's gonna be a big ass door. Look at it, guys. Just opening 2018 housing for Marquette University. Is this for Marquette?
Employee and student gate card entry only.
Oh, no. Dude, they said the. Wait, did they say the parking lot or parking structure?
It's that structure.
Oh, okay. Okay, 11.
Where is that?
We're here. We have to go. Damn. Right there.
So just
the Wisconsin. What street is this? 16th.
So we have to walk
towards Clybourne. Hey, that's the metro stop that you get out for Danny and Alejandro. Right, let's go out here then. Wisconsin's the street that Marquette's on, like the main church. Dude, it's early as hell still, bro. But I feel like we've been up for like 4 hours. No, like 3 hours. Yeah, I do. One of, like, the chargers are on one of them. The pencils are on one of them.
Do we need scan?
Oh, my God. The streets are so, like, in Chicago, it's still busy. Wisconsin, or Marquette, I mean, Milwaukee, it's dead. It's
nice.
So how do you feel about police in Milwaukee?
Man, first thing we come in here, man, we get in Milwaukee, we get fucking pulled over, man. That shit ain't fair, dude. I thought he was gonna let us off on the hook.
How do you feel, Adrian?
Man, I'm mad.
We're starting a scholarship fund.
We're trying to do an essay to get money off at Marquette.
It's a test.
What'd I say?
You said an essay.
Fucking
it's a test. And then we're over here getting pulled over.
Yeah, we're taking a math test.
Yeah, math test. And no calculator. Mm-hmm. My calculator's in here.
Shut up.
Dude, that seems like a 2 hour and a half test or some shit. like 11:30 or something. Where's the Marquette home?
I don't know, but I gotta go to the bathroom.
I don't know, we gotta read.
I gotta go to the bathroom.
I feel like it's that one right there.
That way.
It should be on the edge, no?
Of glory, and I'm hanging on the moment.
Oh, wait, let me check what street it was on.
Dude, these buses look like the Pace buses.
Look, check on your map right now.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm doing.
Dude, I gotta poop.
Where did I put it?
Oh, it's in my school bag.
No, the map.
Yeah, it's in my school bag.
No,
you put it in the side pocket, you said.
Oh.
Getting lost here now.
Yeah,
I could get used to this.
Oh. I'm driving so slow on the way back.
I'll drive. I don't trust you anymore.
No,
shut up.
It's gonna be
you
on
wouldn't
our...
have known the speed limit.
Stop,
change.
Shut up. It's going to be on our right side past. So let's cross the street at 13th and it'll be on over there. That's by the church.
All right.
Did I scare you guys?
Yeah. I was in the middle with all my sheep. And I was like,
God damn.
And I was like,
and then we had two drinks on top. I was like, fuck.
What's so bad about the two drinks?
So,
Rudy, how do you feel about it?
Man, I totally fucked up on that shit, man. There were only 15 questions. I probably got like two right.
I swear to God, dude. This way. You know your way around here?
Yeah, you make it seem like you live
because
here.
Because you guys said 14th in Wisconsin, and that's over there.
How do you feel about this stuff?
Dude, I fucked up.
So it's just like those like inflatable balloons, and then you get like this inside, but they don't have
to. You put in the V-log.
Yeah. So the track fits kind of track solid. Dude, there'd be something.
What's his name in the house?
Josh, right? Yeah. So there's funding.
That's pretty cool. Look how huge this is.
Or Valpo, that's a Valpo.
That's where I might go to.
Valparaiso?
Yeah, I went there.
That's super. This place is huge.
Because they sent me so many things.
I'm gonna tell him that he was the worst roommate because I couldn't sleep. A lot of money. Look at the guy has a scarf on.
So that's this library, boy.
Oh, I came in here when Don't they have
that section of the that building there closes early?
Closes like 11:30.
But this site stays open 24 hours.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, dude, we're probably going to right now. We're like
by the library, by the little chapel.
By the little chapel with Augustine.
You know Augustine, right?
Then like I said, that's a chemistry building. That's the education building over there.
Yeah.
There's like a museum back there. We can walk that way, but.
Follow my now or
like senior like.
We're walking around right now. We're like a grad student. He's showing us.
We're actually waiting.
Tell him I'll bring you to the house after this. Like, we'll walk there after.
How far is Eventos from here?
It's like 2 blocks. It's like very deep to get into the floor. But the first thing I guess is pretty much getting off the floor.
They probably won't let it in.
Probably not. I mean, you can see a lot of it just from like the lobby. You know the gym that we brought up earlier?
I know, it's been since some time.
You need to cook again.
I'm on the street, you got to stick to the bottom of the bucket for these two.
What's up, man?
What's up?
What's up, man? Ivan.
Adrian.
Nice to see you.
Good to see you too, man.
Busy.
Damn.
Yeah, Christina was telling me about it, but then I saw their snaps and I was like, oh, I caddy with him, that's why. Okay. And then I lived with him. So.
Okay, I thought we'll get some food. Get some food.
This guy started a YouTube page.
Oh, yeah.
He like, vlogging and annoying.
Chill.
And we're gonna go to this place named Oscars.
Big O. Oh, we're gonna get the Big O.
that sounds weird. Okay, we're going to Oscars. We're going to Oscars.
I'm gonna eat that shit.
And get some food because we haven't ate.
Can I
the math test was pretty hard.
Man, oh shit. Okay. I got like 2 right.
Dude, I got 1.
Alright, we're really hungry. We're about to go.
I think I actually got negative points on that.
That's not possible. Oh yeah, that is possible.
That is possible.
Yeah, that's why I left a bunch blank.
In the beginning, yeah, I was like, fuck. Like, I was like, alright, let me do the ones that I know. You know? And then like, fuck. I only knew how to do 2 of them. And then like the ones that I was going to guess on, I'm like, fuck. If I guess, I'm
where's the Big O?
Go and the Big Green Go are the only 2 that
you're
like,
really hungry, go with the Big O.
Yeah, it's if you're really hungry.
What they got? Chipotle Jack's Mo Gouda? 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 What is that?
Gouda. That's Gouda.
What's Gouda?
Cheese, bacon, chorizo, fried onions, jalapenos, and then some guacamole, dude.
What is it, like a skillet or something?
It's a burger, not a burger.
That's a burger?
Yeah, man. Highly recommend it, bro.
It's delicious.
And then what's
the big gringo is my favorite.
Wisconsin white cheddar and American cheese and hickory smoked. That sounds good. I'm gonna try it because it's like a little box outline.
Big O?
Big O.
Oh, yeah, and then like we'll get some cheese curds. I'll get some cheese curds.
We're feasting out here, guys. Feast, and look at this. Oh my god. These were the cheese skirts. Oh. That's nice.
Yeah, like scholars, they get to know at the beginning of the year, it really sucks because they'll part like all the time. But as soon as they like recognize you guys, they.
Yeah, all right, guys. All right, hey, but if you guys that place, you can see the Milwaukee skyline. It's pretty nice.
It's yeah.
So, man, hey, nice meeting you, bro. Hope to see you here soon. All right, take it easy.
See you, bud.
Hey, just have fun.
Nice meeting you, man.
Yeah. If, hey, have three of you guys hit me up, dude, if you guys need anything. All right.
For sure. For sure.
3 more months, we graduate, man.
Yeah. All right, guys. We just got to the most shadiest part of Milwaukee. That's why. Come on, man. I'm closing this door.
Wait, no. Lock it. Press the bottom. Lock it first.
You don't want to leave the fucking keys in the ignition. That's the dumbest thing ever. Alright, guys. Alright, guys, look at we got to McDonald's this morning, right? And this man left the keys in the ignition.
Okay, I was scared that I'd have to call my parents to bring me the keys.
Oh my god.
That shit happened so many times to me.
Are you serious?
Yes. Dude, that would have sucked. I left them in the ignition.
How do you do that? Like,
I don't know. Dude,
that's some dumb shit.
I like turn the car off and then I'm grabbing my shit and then I forget to keep the keys out.
Oh my god. Alright, guys. See that right there? That's the longest amount of stairs I'm ever gonna walk. Oh, stinky breath. Look at your car. Oh shit. Dude, he's gonna go steal your car. Look at
it. Has like a little tail and shit.
Spoiler. Don't say tail. What the fuck? Alright, guys, we made it to the top!
Yeah.
To the top! Longest walk ever. It's cold.
Long.
Fuck! Yeah, it's pretty cold. We just climbed, another like 200 feet off stairs. Throw his ass down! Throw him down!
Oh, dude.
Hey, bitch! We're gonna get kicked out of Milwaukee. Then I can't go to Marquette. Do I feel the. Come on, baby, don't you talk way out of here. It's been a long day, guys.
What are you gonna do when you get home? Knock out.
Yeah, make sure.
Can be a minute.
Dude, I slept for like, I closed my eyes for like 2 seconds and I was
crying. I know, you told me. I was
like,
okay, nigga.
I was like this, I was like.
Man.
You didn't see my hand bomb every time?
Dude, that's why I kept looking at you in the fucking mirror.
I know, I was looking
you
at
fall
you.
Asleep?
Yeah. They were like, they looked like they were closed, right?
Mine?
Oh, yeah, man,
guys. I'm like back here.
I KO'd.
Are you scared? I see your eyes. I'm like, shit, I'm like, this dude's gonna fall asleep and I'm gonna wake up and I'm gonna like be dead.
You're gonna be upside down.
I knocked out before we hit Illinois.
I'm outside the car and shit.
I'm like, fuck.
Man. Alright.
I still have my like, seatbelt on and shit. But hey, get home safe.
Power is lost in translation with a whole fucking nation. They said I was the Obamization of Obama's nation. But that was pretty bad way to start a conversation. At the end of the day, goddamn it, I'm killing this shit. I don't need that player killing this shit. I don't need your pussy, bitch, on my own dick. I'm surviving. I was drinking earlier. Now I'm scurrying. Alright guys, see ya. Alright, we've made it back to my house. Rudy's home, I'm home. Now Adrian's gonna be home. Now I gotta go buy more shoes for work. Yeah. Edit this video. And then sleep. Alright. Alright guys, got home, right? Literally wasn't home, like was inside my house for like 5 minutes. And then I got Leo. And then we're heading to the mall, gotta get all black shoes. Day's not ending anytime soon. See you guys. Alright guys, just got home from the mall. Gotta buy some shoes. Good day. You guys wanna check out the shoes? Pretty basic shoes, just for work. Like 60 something bucks, you know. Fourth pair of Roshis already. Yeah, just gotta edit this video and post it tomorrow.